you're trying to open a program, then this appears. The program can't start because vcruntime140.dll is missing for your computer. Try installing the program to fix this problem. If you guys are facing the same error in your computer or laptop, so watch the full video till the end. I am Vikas and you're watching VFX Vikas. Before starting this video, like this video and subscribe to my channel. To fix this error, open up your browser and then here search for DLL files. Then you need to click on the post link, which is www.dllfiles.com. Then open it and then here click on search bar and search for vcruntime140.dll. vcruntime140.dll. After typing, hit enter and then here click on the post link vcruntime140.dll and then here scroll down and download the file according to your Windows. If you have 32-bit Windows, download the 32-bit Windows file. If you have 64-bit Windows, download the 64-bit Windows file. Let me show you how to check it. Open this PC and right-click on this area, then go to Properties. And then as you can see that I am using the 64-bit operating system. So now I have to download the 64-bit DLL file. Now go back to that website and then here you need to click on the download button. Now this will take a bit of time, then your file will be downloaded. After downloading this file, go to the Downloads folder. Now once you have opened that folder where you have downloaded the file, then you need to extract it. You can extract it using any zip extractor, but in this video I'll be use WinRAR to extract my file. If you don't have WinRAR, you can just right click and select extract all. In my PC I have installed WinRAR, so I will choose extract to, and then this file will be extracted. Then open that extracted folder, then right click on the file, then choose copy and go to this PC, go to C drive and Windows. And here to find system32, then find system32 and open it. Then now opening the system32 folder, then paste the DLL file. Then here choose replace the file in the destination. But now if you guys are facing this error, so you can just click on cancel and then restart your PC and then again try. Now I'm going to turn off my old application which is running in the background. Then I will restart my PC and then I will paste it.
If you guys enjoyed this video and your problem solved, so make sure to hit that like button and also subscribe my channel.